Hello, my name is Guillermo Campuzano. I'm a Vincentian priest from Colombia. I've been working at DePaul University for 8 years already, and I have the honor to welcome you into this amazing environment that is DePaul University. I know you're noticing my accent, and you are probably trying to make an effort to understand me, and that's powerful because that is telling you something about DePaul right from the beginning. DePaul is a plural environment, a very diverse environment, and all accents and races and colors of skin and genders and sexual orientations, all kind of human beings are welcome to this diverse and plural institution. DePaul belongs to a great family, the Vincentian family. We are a huge number of institutions, branches from the Vincentian family that come together, and we have a common mission. Our mission is related to those in our society who live in the margins, who are underprivileged, who are struggling with their lives. But here at DePaul, our mission is very, very specific. Our mission is you. This is an urban university. I already mentioned that we are Vincentian. We are also urban, and we are Catholic. But this urban dimension of our identity is very important for you as you go to this first class. Explore and discover Chicago is a way for us to introduce you in the mystery and the beauty of the city. Let me share with you a personal story. 31 years ago, when I was 17, I left home. I went to join the Vincentians. I was transitioning from high school to college, and I was going from home to a community. I know the potential of living home and the amazement of living home and the excitement of living home, but I also know how challenging it can be. So this is a moment of grieving, feeling insecure, and having all those mixed feelings in your heart. I wanted you to embrace those feelings, to be thankful for what your parents and your families did for you, to be connected with them as you transition out of home, but at the same time, to have this ability to begin flying on your own. But before you do that, today, in this common hour, I want to invite you to spend time discovering where are you today. Your own struggles, your transition, your fears, your challenges. What's happening to you? Before you go to discover the city and get involved in so many things and get probably lost sometimes in the city, what's going on in your life as you transition from your family and your home to this big city into this great institution? I want to invite you to take time during this week, during this first quarter, to explore and to discover your own life, to become aware, to be aware of you, and to embrace with respect your own story, your own life, and to become responsible for that story as you begin to write in the book of your own life. You will soon find that here you have a lot more responsibility, that you are responsible for yourself, for your homeworks, for your decisions, for your time, for your relationships. So whatever you're going through, whatever is happening to you personally in your life, in your family, in your classes, reach out. Reach out. We're here to help you. Staff, faculty, classmates, the entire community is here for you. And the sense of belonging means that you feel welcome, that you feel loved, that you feel included. If you have financial problems, if you have emotional problems, if you have academic problems, there are advisors, people here at DePaul that are paid just to help you, just to be with you. Remember, you are our mission. You're here. You're beginning to walk. You're beginning to journey. And your journey is our journey. If you have not noticed yet, you will soon. understand and be aware that DePaul is a community. You are not alone. We are all together. And whatever happens to you is something that is happening to all of us. DePaul is a family. Whatever you decide with your life from now on, it marks the way you begin building your future and building your life. Think about it. Think about that in every single moment when you're making a decision. Think that it's about something bigger than that, so that you can find purpose, meaning, and intention when you walk with us, when you journey with us here at DePaul University. If you want to get something really from the heart of this institution, get that. It is not about me, it's about us. It's not about me, it's about humanity. It's about others. That's the Vincentian dream. And when I want to invite you to dream with us that a new world, a different world, a better world is possible.